Former NFL running back Lawrence Phillips has been formally charged with murdering his 37-year-old cellmate in a Central California prison. Officials determined his cellmate, who died in April of this year, had been strangled to death. Phillips, now 40 years old, is facing a first-degree murder charge. He is serving a 31-plus prison sentence already for choking his girlfriend and hitting three teens with his car.